Hi friends, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more updated technical and real life video. My channel name is Real Life Indrajit Pal. Today the discussing topic is earthing transformer. Earthing transformers is a vital equipment for protection in the substation. If the system neutral is not available for any reason, or if the system is delta connected, the grounding can be done by using a zigzag earthing transformer or by a delta star earthing transformer. Zigzag transformers has no secondary winding, but when it is used as station cum auxiliary transformers, it should have the secondary star connected winding. Its primary contains three limbs. Each limb has got two identical winding. One set of windings are connected in star to provide the neutral point, and the other end of this set of winding are connected to the second set of winding as such that the direction of the current in the two winding on each limbs are opposite to each other. Under normal operating condition, the total flux in each limb is negligibly small. Therefore, the transformer draws very small magnetizing current. Under fault condition, the impedance of the earthing transformers is very low to provide the fault current safely to earth. If some substations has four number of station cum auxiliary transformers across the transformers, if there are four number of transformers, power transformer T1, T2, T3, T4, then the four number of auxiliary transformers should be installed for the protection of the delta bus, and each has the rating maybe 33 by 415 volt and 100 kV, and for the 11 kV bus systems there should be 11 kV by 415 volt 100 kVA transformers. This is the pictorial representations of the earthing transformers. So friends, if you are interested to show my video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you very much for watching my video. Thank you.